Hi friends, I'm Meena Tilakraj, your inner power optimizer, passionate storyteller and smile ambassador. Friends, I'm going to speak to you about a very exciting topic, romance with life. Both romance and life make you go through the same emotions of excitement, of enthusiasm, of mystery, of adventure, of magic, of expectation, longing, waiting, hope, disappointment, joy, pain, everything is the same. And both of them ask of you to have courage, be resourceful, be committed, be generous, be forgiving, be creative, be resourceful, put your best foot forward, learn new skills and all that. Friends, if it is the same for both, why not romance with life also? And you can do it with the chemistry of happiness and the power of now together. Now the chemistry of happiness asks of you of three things. It asks for freedom, courage and wisdom. The freedom will come with your knowledge, with your integrity, which your parents will allow you because they trust you. And it will come through you, through your inner self, because you know, you have wisdom. So, and power of now is all about being alert to take action, being aware of what's happening, be focused and accept the here and now. And once you do that, you put these two together, believe me, COVID or no COVID, any other challenge, you will be romancing with life. I have done it. It works. Try it. And for more, put in comments. Connect with me through your comments. Bye.